quite a build up in the days. Like now, there's a lot of excitement and nerves, but I'd say more excitement. Usually I'm more confident going into the race if I know I've trained hard and also had a bit of time to relax.
Sort of taught me that if I want to do something, then I can do it. I just need to put that hard work in. Been out there for hours and your body just wants to give up, but you just have to find it in your mind to push on and just to keep going. I love triathlon because it really makes you challenge yourself both physically and mentally. I just love the feeling. It just makes me feel alive. It's just such a rewarding feeling when you do reach that goal.